Navigation in pCon Planner. My name is Tim and in this video tutorial I'll show you the basics of navigation in the workspace of pCon Planner. Let's start with the mouse. The left mouse button is used to control functions, tools and navigation. With a click you can select objects. The right mouse button serves multiple functions in pCon Planner. A right click in the active workspace opens the context menu. Holding down the right mouse button allows you to move to view, for example forward or backward, or up and down by additionally holding the shift key. A mouse with a scroll wheel is required for smooth navigation. There are different actions here too. If you hold down the scroll wheel, the cursor changes and the orbit mode is activated. Now you can perform a free rotation around the clicked point by moving the mouse. This function is only possible in a perspective or orthographic view. Scrolling the mouse wheel zooms in wherever the mouse is located. This allows for quick navigation to a specific point even from a greater distance. Holding down the control key while scrolling allows you to zoom in smaller increments. If you find yourself stuck in a wall or on the floor while navigating, there's a simple solution. Holding down the shift key while zooming and you can fly easily through all objects. In addition to the mouse navigation, you can also move through the planning by using the keyboard. With the WASD keys, you can move your viewpoint forwards, backwards, left or right. The arrow keys adjust the tilt of your viewpoint, allowing you to look up, down, left or right. The height can be adjusted relative to the planning level using the page up and page down buttons. This is particularly useful for fine-tuning camera perspectives. If you don't have a mouse available, you can still navigate in the planning. The navigation options can be selected as functions through the small navigation icon in each view at the top left. With zoom, you can set a continuous zoom in or out of the view to the position of your mouse cursor. The same applies on the pen and orbit tools. This way you can move through the entire planning on a laptop using the touchpad. The looking around function allows you to look around from the current position without changing it. With walk, you can make walking movements parallel to the planning plane, providing a realistic feeling as if you were actually walking through the planning. A final tip, if you find yourself in an unclear position or have lost the planning, the active view can be reset at any time with the key combination Ctrl plus space or a simple double click on the background. Pressing Ctrl, Shift and space will center the view in all viewports. That was a brief overview of the various navigation options in pCon Planner. Watch this video to learn how you can make selections of objects. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.